Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about exercise 2.2, part 1. First question: express the following rational numbers into decimal and state the kind of decimal expansion. Okay. So first question: 2/7. So 2/7 करते हैं numerator and denominator. Okay. So numerator and denominator ना divide पर पा रहा, okay? So divide sir 7, divide and 2. So इंग divide sir is a largest number. So numerator and denominator, 7 is a divide sir, 2 is a divide and, so quotient find out करनो, so 0 point largest number, so 0.9 get 20 undru. Okay, so 2 sevens are 14, remaining 6, so idhukku appuram or 0 potukko 60. So 6 la how many sevens are? 8 sevens are 56, so remaining 4. Four minus पनीकलान में minus simple, so minus पनीको next day 40, 5 seven sir 35, so remaining 5 50, 7 seven sir 7 sevens are 49, remaining 1, 10, 1 sevens are 7, 3, 30, 4 sevens are 28, remaining 2, so the 2 already repeat out. Okay, so you know, you will name 7, 4, so next repeating term vanduchu. Okay, so repeating term. Okay, so 714 oda stop pannidalam, so idu idukapra repeating numbers, so the value is 0.2857142. so again the last number, the last number vandu 2 vanduchu, but starting number namak 2 da. Okay, so appo so idha final number, appo indha 2 vandhuchuna ithirumba rewind pannina idhe answer dhaan repeat aayite irukum. So idhu etc, the values undu etc poite irukum. Okay, so value etc poite irukum repeating terms ku 0.2857142. thirumba nam explain pannamna 14 thirumba 28 something varum, so idhu varaikkum ulla numbers, so idhukku appuram repeat aagurnal indha terms, so மேல பார் போட்டுறோம். ஓகே 285714 பார். சோ இதோட எக்ஸ்பான்ஷன் நான் டெர்மினேட்டிங் அண்ட் ரெக்கரிங் டெசிமல் எக்ஸ்பான்ஷன் decimal expansion. the recurring which means repeating terms so repeat avarnala idu repeating term expansion appdi nadu okay next second subdivision minus 5 into 3 by 11 this is the next idu eppadi write pannalam appadina minus 5 plus 3 by 11 யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் ஓகே சோ இது செப்பரேட் பண்ணிக்கோ சோ செப்பரேட் பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறம் சோ 3 by 11 சோ இந்த 3 by 11 டிவைட் பண்ணிரு சோ டிவைசர் 11 டிவைடன் 3 குவாசன்ட்க்கு 0 பாயிண்ட் வச்சோம்னா 30 சோ 2 11 சார் 22 ரிமைனிங் 8 80 711 sir 711 sir 77 so remaining 3 30 211 sir 22 remaining 8 80 77 sir 711 sir 77 so remaining 3 so this is a repeating term so it repeat aagum okay so the minus 5 plus 0.27 the 0.27 27 etc okay so the 0.27 27 etc so the minus 5 plus 0.27 this 27 repeat avarnala 27 bar so the update plus panikko minus 5 point so the negative so 5.27 bar so minus 5.27 bar so non terminating so which type of expansion the answer is non terminating and recurring which means 27 repeat so now recurring recurring decimal expansion next third subdivision twenty two by three so divisor 3 divided 22 so 7 3 is 21 so remaining is 1.10 3 3 is 9 remaining is 1.10 3 3 is 9 so remaining is 1 etc on better okay so the value is appa 20 2 by 3 is equal to 7.333 etc so the equivalent is 7.3 bar this is a type of non terminating and recurring decimal expansion Okay. Next, fourth subdivision. Fourth subdivision 327 by 200. So they be write panikalana 327 divided by 2 into 100 into the. So இது 100 cancel பண்ணினா so 327 divisor வந்து 100 so 3 times 300 remaining 27 3.0 2 times 200 remaining 70 So, in our 0 and 7 times. So, the answer 3.27 divided by 2. So, it's update direct cut. 3.27 divided by 2. So, 1, 2, so 2, remaining. 1 12 6 2 are 12. So again 7 3 2 are 6 remaining 1 10 5 2 are 10. So the value is 1.635. So it is terminating now. Okay. So terminating decimal expansion. This type is terminating decimal expansion. Next, second problem. So, first problem. Next, second problem. Express 1 by 13 in decimal form. Find the length of the period of decimal. So now you can say period of decimal na, how many terms repeating. So the values on the so express the decimal expansion 1 by 13 in decimal form. Find the length of the period of decimals. So question 1 by 13. 13 namaku divisor. So 13 is a divisor, dividend 1, 0, point, so 10 is the. So again, for 0, 0 na 0, 100, how many 13 sir? How many 13 sir? 7 13 sir, 91. Remaining 9 90 6 13 are 78 remaining 12 120. So 120 na 913 sir 117 remaining is 3, 30, 2, 2, 13, sir, 26, remaining is 4, 40, 3, 13, sir, 39, remaining is 1. This 1 is repeating. So 100 க்கு முன்னாடி நம்ம என்ன போட்டுறோம்? 1 போட்டுறோம். So அதனால இது 1 ரிபீட் ஆகுது. Okay? So இதெல்லாம் என்ன ரிபீட்டிங் டம்ஸ் தான். So அப்ப இதோட டம்ஸ் 0.076923 etc. So this is 0.076923 etc. So this value is 0.076923 whole bar. This is repeating term. So this is length of the question. Length of the period of decimal. Is 6. So 6 digits repeat aganaala idu adu length vandu length of the period of decimal is 6. Next, third problem, express the rational number 1/33 in a recurring decimal form by using this recurring decimal expansion of 1/11. Hence, write 71/33 in recurring decimal form. So, third question. Express the rational number 1/33 in recurring decimal form by using this recurring decimal expansion of 1/11. 1/11 use panni in answer pannum. Hence, adukapra, write 71/33 in recurring decimal expansion find out pannum. So, first enna find out pannum? First, the solution. So 1/11 க்கு முதல்ல நம்ம divide wait பண்ணி பாரு. So divide 11. So இங்க 1 0 point னா ஒரு 0 தான் பண்ணனும். Okay, so இது smallest number. Next ஒரு 0, 100, 9 9 sir, 9 11 sir, 99, remaining is 1. திரும்ப 99900 போட்டுக்கோ. 09 ரிப்பீட் ஆகுது. 09. ஓகே, ஜீரோ நைன். ஸோ 99 ரிமைனிங்ஸ் 1, 09 100, 99 remaining 1, etc. Okay, but 09 09, etc. So the 1/11 answer is 0.0909, etc. So the answer of 1/11 equal to 0.09 bar. So 0.09 bar repeat. Now we find out from next, you have to find out this answer 1/11. 1/33 is equal to 1/3 into 1/11. That is in terms of 1/11. Okay. So, 1 terms of 1/3 into 1/11. So this would answer up 1/3 into. So this would answer 0.09 bar. 1/3 into this answer 1/11 is 0.09 bar. So next, so idu nama update divide pannirala. So idu update cancel pannina 0.0303. So inga etcetera nu vanduchuna idu so etcetera angaradhu dot 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 so 03 inga repeat aagum appo etcetera. So the answer 0.0303 etcetera. So that is 0.03 bar nu vechikalam 0.03 bar. So namakku enna answer find pannanumna 71. You would find out this answer 71/33. So in 1/33 answer 0.03 bar. Okay. So if we cancel panna na, so divide panna. (71, 33) 2 × 66. So remaining is 5. So this mixed fraction is there. So if the mixed fraction is there, na 2 × 2 × remainder 5. So remainder 5 divided by divisor 33. So if the na 2 + 5/33 is there. Mixed fraction split into 2 + 5/33. So we get the 3 answer 2 + 5 × 1/33. So we get the 33 answer 2 + 5 × 33. 1/33 answer is 0.03 bar. So this 5 ala multiply pannu, okay? So 5 ala multiply pannu na, so 2 + 5 × 0.03 0303 0303 etcetera 03 multiply 3 5 = 115. Okay, so 1515 போயிட்டு இருக்கு. Actually எப்படினா 0.03 மட்டும் எடுத்துக்கோ, இது 5 ஆல் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ண என்ன ஆன்சர். So 3 5 = 15, remaining is 1, அந்த 1 இங்க தான் வரும். Okay, 500. So இங்க பாயிண்ட் க்கு அப்புறம் 2 டெசிமல் பிளேसेस, சோ 0.15. சோ இதோட ஆன்சர் 2 + 0.15 15 15 etcetera. சோ இதோட ஆன்சர் அப்ப 2 + 0.15 பார். சோ இது லாஸ்ட் சம் பார்த்தோம். சோ இது அப்படியே ப்ளஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம். 0 0 2.15 bar. So idu enna type of expansion a irukum. So find the recurring decimal form mode and padikalam. Okay, decimal form mode idu stop pannidalam. Okay, thank you students.